latching to the dribbling exhibition, and a beautiful pass from Gordon to Capela.
But it was that dribbling exhibition that really drew the defense to him.
Harden with the lead from Capela. Warriors need a timeout. And they call it. For Capela.
And Draymond Green, all series long, has been doing a good job of breaking and diving and coming up with that. This time he committed to Harden.
Rebound Capela. And puts it home over the rack. All is going right for the Rockets. The lead by 14. Now they're using Capela so well here tonight in the first half. Not the case in game six.
Went behind the back to Capela. What a play!
Harden and Capela combined.
So look at this dime though. The finish with the left hand. KT was going to rotate over thinking he was going to get the block shot.
They led by 17 at the end of the first quarter. Capela. Nice setup from Gordon.
Miscommunication on the pick and roll defense.
Been one run here by Golden State. Capela off the lob.
That's what you have to do. Since Golden State now has been miscommunicating on defense, now they decide to switch. You got to throw it up to the center.
Capela with a nice hook from the baseline.
Again, I think the Rockets' best offense is an offensive rebound. And knowing that the pressure is on the home team, obviously.
So Capela's now 2 for 5.